guys, happy Valentine's Day. We're gonna be making dinner for one in my own way. So we got New York strip, potato hash, and some broccoli. Come and cook with me. Let's go.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly.
You're fine. I know it's been a long day.
We had like two people quit today.
Oh, quit? Oh, no. Oh my god. Wow. He likes me. Oh my god.
What I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind.
So good. I already started eating her, but delicious freaking Oso. Cause like what? Give me a little bit of a muffin, but like. And then what would you guys say? I would say this is like a perfect medium rare in a way, because it still has a little bit of pink, but I still got a little brown on the sides too. The lemon on the broccoli, the hash is good. I feel like it's just a little over seasoned. Honestly, out of all the meals I made, this would probably be 7 out of 10. We made some good food. We're gonna make them 10 out of 10s in no time, but this is busting. I'm gonna show you how to do your own roses photo shoot. You're gonna put a big sheet on anything you can wear. I'm in a bedroom right now. Sorry, sister, if you see this. Set up your tripod. Literally, I'm using just Apple earbuds, and literally, you click the sound on button. You literally just click the sound on button, and then, like, it has enough room for you to put your clothes. I have a bandeau on. Don't worry, guys. You know the hack now. So, do your own roses photo shoot next Valentine's Day. It's this easy. Thank you so much for watching my video. Love you guys, and subscribe, like, and put on your notifications, because we got more videos coming up. Okay, bye. Happy Valentine's Day.